Rotherham United in striped shirts kick off against Aston Villa on an icy pitch at Millmore. Rotherham go into an attack, but goalie Parsons saves a shot and clears out of danger. Now it's the Villa's turn, with Goffin leading a raid. But the ice and the defence spoil the movement. Robert sends the ball over to Goffin, who bangs it in to put the Villa ahead in the first 20 minutes. Rotherham try to even things up almost at once. The ball goes to Edwards, who runs in and shoots. It beats the goalie, but hits the crossbar. Off the rebound, Shaw slams it in the net. Rotherham and Aston Villa are 1-1. Back come Aston Villa again. Walsh gets it and has a go. It hits the upright, but on the rebound, he makes no doubt about it. At half-time, the score still Rotherham 1, Aston Villa 2. Now Rotherham attack again. The ball goes to Guest, who thinks he's offside and puts it into the side netting. Rotherham can hardly afford missed chances like that. Aston Villa swing into the attack again. From the Villa left wing, the ball goes to Walsh. He shoots, and it's in the net. Right up to the whistle, Rotherham keep plugging away, trying to break down the Villa's guard. But the strong defence, plus a lot of luck, keep the score at Villa 3, Rotherham 1, and on go Aston Villa to the sixth round.